Did you see that video of the MAGA trucks escorting little nerdy Joe Biden and Kamala Harris out of that city in Texas? Dude, they surrounded his little bus and just scared the shit out of him, I think. They canceled the rest of their fucking rallies. They had like three small rallies that I guess in Texas. And when they left one of the rallies, they got a fucking escort from the Trumpian Fantasy League, baby. They got an escort out of the city by a bunch of big boy MAGA trucks, MAGA flags, patriots, putting the fear in the heart that frail little heart that Joe has, that little Grinch-sized thing that's in there pumping around. That's what they fucking scared the shit out of this nerd. Anyway, they canceled the rest of their fucking rallies. Dude, we're gonna peep that video. Let's get right to the juicy clip.
You ready? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the
Red King.
That was crazy train, right? That was awesome, epic. I love it. Trump people, we are true beast. The Trumpers are beast. Anyway, guys, that was so juicy. I need you to do something for me, though. Like, ding. Subscribe, ding. Smash that notification bell so you know when the Angry American posts. Comment down below and share the video. This is the Angry American saying, Trump 2020, baby, you must vote for Trump. You gotta do it. Like I said in the other video, unless you want BLM nerds, Antifa nerds, tearing your shit up, burning shit down, making threats that they cannot back up, then you gotta vote for Trump. So get out there on Tuesday and pull the lever for the Trumper. For the beast. This is the Angry American saying, peace. Peace. Out.